I'm at a friend's dealership, Fast Track Auto, in Green Lane, Penang. On Green Lane, Penang. Right here I have a 2003 Mitsubishi Airtrek Turbo. Gonna start it up and make a photo video of it, so let's go. Right. You have paddle shifters. Car currently has 161,413 kilometers. Right, so let's turn on the headlights, hazards, have a look at the engine, automatic driver's side window. Sorry I had to turn off the engine because it has a turbo and I don't want to have it on for too long, so your climate control system right here, fan speed, rear defrost, your different modes, temperature. I have actually no idea what the gauge is, but you have your cigarette lighter.
Due to a couple of accidents at kilometer 277 and kilometer 278.
Your sunroof, but it's not actually working right now. Power folding mirrors. Alright, so I guess we can turn it off right now. And continue with the rest of the tour. boost gauge, and it does have a timer, so it will shut off the electronics and engine if you have the engine on after your set amount of time. There's a spoiler. Rear parking sensors. That's the epoxy exhaust system. Emergency bag. Cargo cover. Open the petrol cap. There's actually a small little lever right here. Seats do fold. Cup holders. Manual seats for the driver and front passenger. I believe this might be fake carbon fiber stitching on the as the dash trim. Your analog clock right there. Alright, so that's it for the 2003 Mitsubishi Airtrek Turbo. Thanks for watching and goodbye.